Hello friends, so in this session we are going to learn a technique of multiplying any number by 5. So any number when multiplied by 5 can be equivalently calculated as multiplying by 10 and then dividing the result by 2. How does it work? So let us say we have a number x, and then if I multiply this by 5, it is equivalent to multiplying the number x by 10 and then divide by 2, right? Because 10 by 2 is 5. Let us see a few examples. So here 24 into 5 is given. So first step is I'll go a little slow in while calculating this so that you can understand it, but then with a little bit of practice you'll be able to do it in your mind itself, so you don't require even pen and paper to do it. So 24 into 5 is nothing but 24 into 10 by 2. Now multiplying 24 by 10 is much easier, it will be simply 240. So in your mind itself, 240 by 2 is nothing but 120, right? Similarly, here it is 570 by 2. Now I'm writing it, but usually while calculating it, you need not write it, you can do it in your mind itself. Now 570 by 2 is easier to calculate because it is 2, 8 and then 5, right? It has to be done in mind, mind you. It is not needed to use pen and pencil, but initially for practicing, you will be requiring the help of pen and pencil. But after that, in the flow, you will be able to calculate in your mind itself. Now 224 into 5 is simply 2240 by 2. This is what the mind is calculating. And here the number will be 1120. This is how multiplication by 5 is done. Now let us understand the process of multiplication by 25. Let us say we have to multiply a number x by 25. So if you see, this is nothing but x into 100 by 4, because 25 is 100 upon 4. So this technique we will be applying to multiply two numbers using by 25. Now first step is to multiply it by 100 and then divide it by 4. So let us take 24 into 25 first example. So it is nothing but 2400 by 4. So clearly this is not a big deal. This is 600 because 24 by 4 is 6. Now second is 57 into 25. So what do you need to do? 5700 by 4. So if you calculate it, it is 1, then 4, and then 2 and 5. Okay. Now this has to be done mentally, guys, because you know, this is a training module, so we'll have to go a little bit slow. Let us take the third example. So in this example, what is this? This is 224 into 25. So it is nothing but 22400 by 4, which is nothing but 5600. Correct. So this is the answer. So likewise, you can have any 2-digit, 3-digit, 5-digit number, and when you have to multiply it by 25, simply multiply by 100 and divide it by 4. Now let us understand the process of multiplying it, any number by 125. Again, it is simple. So if you see, multiplying any number x by 125 requires that you multiply that with 1000 first and then divide the entire result by 8, because if you see 1000 upon 8, this number is nothing but 125. Let us take examples now. So if you see, first example is again 24 into 125. So 24 into 125, how do you do 24,000 and divided by 8. Now clearly 24 by 8 is 3, so answer is 3000. Okay, now second one is 57,000 divided by 8. Right, so now you'll see, what is this? 8, 7 times 56, 10 is there, so 1, 20 is there, so 2, and 40, so 7125. Right, so instead of multiplying, otherwise what you would have done, you would have taken 125 and then 57, and then you have multiplied 125 by 7 first, so like this, 7535 carry 3, so 72s are 14, 17 carry 1, and 71s are 7. 875, and then 55s are 25, carry 2, 52s are 10, 12 carry 1, 51s are 5, and then 6. So hence, then you'll add, right? So this will take this much time to solve like this, right? Otherwise, alternatively, you can just multiply by 1000 and divide by 8. You'll get the same result. Now let us see what is 224 into 125. I'll go slow again. So 224000. Right, and then this divided by 8. Okay, so now multiplying by 125 is, you know, a little bit or relatively more tedious than dividing that number by 8. So let us say, what is this? This will be 8 2 times 16, right? So carry the 6 is remainder, so 64. And now 64 is 8 times, right? Done. 28,000. So this is how it can be done so quickly.